Smoking dope right there at the door. That's what we're dealing with. And they put out a... They finally opened their first pot lounge. And it's one street over from the strip on Sammy Davis. And what's funny about it is they are not allowed to have any aroma of marijuana outside the perimeter of their building. Are you kidding me? Are you effing kidding me? It's all over Vegas, but they can't have it outside their door. They also can't sell alcohol. I don't think it's going to make it. Doesn't make any sense. Why would you go there when you can smoke it all over the strip? Smoke it anywhere you damn well please. In your car, if you want. Every time I go to Walmart, someone's finishing a joint before they go into the store. At least they do that. Ooh. But this is Monday night. Vegas is doing good on Monday night. Fake. Yeah, I think that's fake.
Yeah.
So this is the area where Margaritaville Casino was. There is no more Margaritaville Casino. It's right there. And everything behind this door is going to be new and exciting. Can't wait. Yeah, that's going to be really cool. I showed y'all behind the door, but it's just in the infancy stages, so we don't know what's going on. Piff, remember when he was my best friend? If you've been subscribed from the beginning, you'll know that me and Piff are pretty much best friends. I mean, I let him have other friends, don't get me wrong. And he lets me also have my friends, which I haven't found yet. But anyway, this is going to be epic. Look at this real estate right here. My God, this is the best on the strip. This bar, this area right here should be crowded every night. You should have to wait in line to get one of those seats. Look at this. Wow. If the manager of that bar cannot pack that every night, they need to be fired. In fact, I'm going to fire them in advance. So that's the end of Margaritaville Casino, not the end of the restaurant. The restaurant's still open. It's right here. Yeah, there's strippers out front. Not much going on there. Not tonight, Monday night. The rest of the area in Vegas is doing really well for Monday night. Thank you. gotta find some pizza.
Oh, there's fudge.
Uh-oh. Oh, boy. He better get to work. He's got nothing but those bad cakes. Those striped cakes. Those are gross. Double double 605 cheeseburger 435. I was in their way, I guess. That was rude. Now those fur coats that people are wearing, I ain't wearing someone else's fur coat. I'm just saying. Especially in the summer, people come in here sweating their ass off. And they get in one of those fur coats, and then the next person has to wear it. Just like at Disney World when Pluto hands off his outfit to the next person, and he's sweating it for 8 hours. Well, that's not my problem, because I'm not going to have that job. But I still would protest for these the people in those suits. There's a lot going on tonight for a Monday night. What is going on? It's not March Madness yet. There are a few smaller shit show survivor. I like that. Yeah, that's good. So the Yard House has this upper deck that's pretty cool. And now is the time to do that, because it's really nice out. And this, we're gonna turn the clocks. I actually threw my clocks out. I don't have any more clocks. Ooh, they got a new Lambo in the display case. We got a gold one now. We did have a yellow one. I'd like to see how they put it in there. I see the glass doors, but it looks like they got no room. No room to put it in there. I don't know if they can drive it in there. I think they have to use some kind of equipment. I'd like to see that. She's gonna rent it. Yeah. You can rent that. $5.99. That's 2 hours. So that might not be for this this car. That might be for Volkswagen Beetle. No, it's probably for this car, but it's a brief period of time. Ooh. He birded him. Tesla drivers are not supposed to be so angry. They're supposed to be chill. There he goes. He's angry. See, there's water on the roads. That's from all the snow that came. We didn't have any rain here, but there's snow on the mountains. There's a song about that. But anyway, a lot of snow up north. Turn your lights on. Nah. Yeah, I can't cross there. I don't have the right shoes. All right. I gotta go get my kayak. Shit. Okay, I think that's enough of the Vegas night walk. Probably we're getting into a situation where it might be boring. The rest is very exciting. I think you'll agree. So I wanted to tell you what the members' situation is for my channel. First of all, I don't blame you if you don't join the members monthly subscription price.